Hi, this is Cory Doctorow, and I'm recording a little statement in support of EDRi. So I've been involved in fights related to the internet for a really long time, decade and a half, 2 decades. And I can remember when I started that people would say, like, why are you caring about this ridiculous internet stuff? Can't you see that there are really important issues out there, that there's questions about climate change and racial injustice and questions of national unity and whether or not the EU is going to be a going concern and so on and so on. And I would say to them, look, I can see why you would think that the internet is just a place where we have cat pictures, why you think it's a place where trivial things happen that's of interest only to obscure techies like me. But the reality is that the internet is going to slowly devour everything else we do, that, you know, everything we do today involves the internet and everything we do tomorrow is going to require it. And I think that's an insight that EDRi had early on too, and it's an insight that's been really proved out, because today it's impossible to imagine that we'll even approach solutions to any of the big problems like climate change, like wealth inequality, like transparency and good government, or even the great scientific questions of our era, without having a free and fair and open internet to fight on. And the fight to make the internet free, fair, and open, it's not the kind of fight you win. It's a process, not a product. It's a thing you commit yourself to over the long haul with deep expertise and with real passion. And that's something I've seen in EDRi. EDRi is an organization that's extremely effective because they understand that the internet is not a video on demand service, and it's not a pornography distribution system, and it's not a way to recruit jihadis. It's the nervous system of the 21st century. And they understand that if we don't regulate it as such, with that gravitas that it's due, instead of just sort of opting for convenient, easy, cowardly answers to the problems that the internet brings up, that all these other fights that really are much more important than the internet, that all these other fights will be lost before they're joined. And so as I commit myself to fighting at this stuff over the long haul, I'm so glad that organizations like EDRi exist, organizations that bring together institutional knowledge, passionate individuals, and multi-stakeholder coalitions that cross national boundaries to fight the fight that we have to fight forever. Thank you, EDRi.